Okay, man, I was hoping you'd pick that one, because that means we get to rob Tony McTony again. He's got it stashed away on that private sub. So how about we go and unstash it like last time, huh? And get this, remember when he did that stint of community service back in the day? Well, this was the car he had come and pick him up from the side of the road. Can you believe it? This thing's been in the news. Yusuf's gonna want it so bad. Okay, Tony McPhoney's submersible is one of the only vehicles that can get into the sub's moon pool. Pulling up in his moon pool vehicle with a security outfit on? Come on, it's genius! Nobody will suspect a thing. Head down to the docks and steal this baby. there, bro.
I got a guy who's gonna hold on to the submersible until the big day.
You all good?
Hey.
Take it easy.
See you around.
She's got classes now. Knowledge by the pound.
I was looking at the map this morning and thought, yo, we're gonna need sonar to find that sub. The ocean is huge. And then I heard about this warehouse that just got a huge shipment in of some top-of-the-line radar shit. If you bring a couple of things back, we'll install something on the submersible that can bypass the sub's radar jamming equipment.
Take care.
In the sea, there are big fish and there are little fish. The same is true on land. But which are you? Isn't it time to define yourself?
I say we make this whole crazy op as easy as possible for us. And as annoying as possible for this rich doucher. Let's destroy any heavy weapons they got moving so they can't use it on us while we're robbing the shit out of them. Let's start with the lockup I just sent you, and we'll see what happens from there.
Thank you.
I'll be honest with you. I am way less nervous about this whole thing with those weapons out of the way. Good work. Think you could find the cutting torch over there? Trust me, once they start sealing those doors, that shit's gonna come in handy.
What's up?
So you wanna be a gangster? All that shit. Smoke any motherfucker, don't need a trick.
Thank you. Are you looking for defense or offense?
If guns are a penis substitute, this is the schlong section.
Couldn't have picked better myself.
We're gonna need to get you disguised so you blend in on that sub. I had a great idea for one. The newest member of MCTONY's submarine security team. Turns out, they like diving at this one spot. Think you could steal a uniform?
Thank you. Aye.
Later.
Thank you.
We'll be able to find that sub no matter how hard they try to float under the radar. Then, cruise the submersible through the moon pool. In that outfit, Tony Security will just think you're part of the team.
Thank you.
picked up the Navi, this thing can only go straight. Luckily, that's exactly the direction we need to go. Just run this thing right onto the beach in front of you.
Later.
About these cars. I told him about where they came from and the history behind them. He damn near lost his mind. Anyway, I made all the arrangements. All you gotta do is take them to the terminal. It's cash in the bank, yo.
Jamal brings me good news. This is what I'm talking about. You know, my friend, if the rest of the American workforce applied itself with the same diligence and disregard for other people's property as you, this country would be in a very different place. I'm telling you now, I should get you up to Liberty City to give a seminar to my foreman. More, keep the hits coming, baby.